Hello, World Wide Web. I'm Dr. Shado, the internet personality with the best hair, back on Grand Theft Auto 5. And I say I'm still tooling around as Michael, though I see there's a little thing with... It's either Lester or Lamar. I don't know which fucking one over there is. But, yeah, it's one of them over there. There's a big green L on the thing. Let's see about doing it. Got some squeaky-ass shoes on today. But I like tooling around as Michael. And I just changed his clothes. So why not... What the hell was that, Michael? Yeah, that's more like it. So it's like, sounded like it's some freaking. I don't know. Oh, jeez! Okay, we're cool.
Now what?
Excuse me!
Get back here.
Hey buddy, what's up?
I'm happy, because I just got the last of the nasty turtle figures from Thor Toys. It's a collector's...
I just hope you have proper hatred for yourself.
Oh no.
What exactly is wrong with you?
Okay. Moving on. Let's just get the fuck out of here. You mind?
Oh yeah, let's do this thing!
Okay, so we're heading to B. Jesus Christ! Okay, so that's a truck. That's my car. Oh shit! Fucking cops like everywhere. If I can just avoid them. This way. Almost sneaky. I'm hiding behind this building. You don't see me. There we go. Alright.
Hey there.
Hey.
See, that's what I like. There's a nice, simple little hello. Excuse me.
When I say you suck, I mean you really suck.
Whatever.
Sorry about that.
No calling the cops, if you don't mind. Alrighty. So, moving on through here. Moving down, and around. And where's a drink, by the way? I really need to get myself a nice little vending machineries.
You got lucky, buddy!
What's that? It's a little blue dot on the... So was there a question mark man over there? Some sort of random event? What's going on?
That's right, Bob. One more day and I'm a retired man. Corn and potato chips. Morning, noon, and night.
I'm trapped! I can smell gas! Get me out of here! Use that bulldozer to move the pipes! And hurry, please! Stinks of gas in here! Oh, God, I'm not gonna make it!
Hold your fucking horses. Okay.
Come on!
Working on it, man.
Hurry, please! I smell burning! Get back! She's gonna go! Run! It's gonna blow! Ah!
Oh, fuck, you might want to get away from my car, because that's gonna go up too in a second.
I thought I was done for there!
Yeah, especially standing next to the car like a fucking idiot. So what the fuck's your deal, man? Randomly saved your ass, kind of fucked my car up in the process. You know how many people I shot in the face for that car? Well, not many. I just stole that from someone and ran someone over because they were going to call the cops. That's really it, man? Okay. Oh, doesn't matter anyway. Got a new car.
Forgive me.
What? There was a beep. It's not my fault they didn't fucking get out of the way. It was beeping. They should have known. Oh shit, cops right there. You see, I didn't realize. Okay. Pardon me. There we go. Just trying to move on with my life. Just trying to experience the joys of Los Santos.
Get out the fucking way.
Okay. Oh, god damn it. Thought I lost you. Oh, no problem. Let's go down this way. Oh, no wonder. I'm right by the frickin' police station. Jesus! I just wanted a drink. I just wanted a soda, and I helped the guy out. And now you're all trying to fucking. Alright. I got this. Okay. Just wanted a soda. Just wanted a Pepsi. They wouldn't give it to me. Excuse me, sir. I keep expecting those to open. A little shoulder bash and there we go.
You're a clumsy, might be.
Cocksucker!
I'm on power, mother.
Right!
like I'm not even here.
Pretty much. Oh, whew. Okay, I lost him. Jesus, fuck.
That car totally is hot.
Why do you even exist?
You know what? You're one nasty fuck.
I didn't mean to offend you.
Hopefully I can find somewhere to eat.
What's happening?
Howdy, Brad.
Hello. Hey, you need to come over so we can play some video games. God damn it.
Taco Libre, can't eat there, can't eat most of the places. Really, I just want some food, man. I just want some food. So much to ask for? Oh, yeah, okay. I put a helmet on. Oh, we're almost at the boardwalk. Should be able to find something there. Excuse me, pardon me. Why do they have the fucking hot dog stands and no one ever running them? Oh. Well, never mind then. Okay.
Hey, take care of yourself.
Buenas.
How's it going?
I don't want to ask him how's it going. I want to get a hot dog.
I just hope you have proper hatred for yourself.
Bitch, idiota! La próxima vez te mato!
I just want a fucking piece of food. I can tell off the fucking hot dog vendor, but I can't buy a goddamn hot dog.
Hello! Hi!
Totally. Yep,
hey man, what's good?
Hello there!
Greetings!
Hello! Ah, hello!
No me lo creo!
Hey!
Can I work out?
Hey,
I
bro.
Hi.
I can work out in San Andreas.
Yeah, how are you?
I don't want to ask the things how they're doing. What are you stuck on? Come on, Michael. Work with me. Whoa, that's a clue. Never mind. Okay, any of you guys know where I can get a fucking vending machine, like something, at all? Fucking great. Fucking wonderful. Just need a little something to nibble on. And I gotta get down here with...
Hey, you my dude, right?
Listen, I gotta run, okay? Call me.
But I gotta get down here with Franklin. Purchase that shit.
Yeah.
Hey, she's looking good. Hey, bro.
Hey, you cool, pal?
Oh, fine, I guess. No, actually, I'm not. I can't sleep. I don't know how I'm gonna make ends meet. No one's buying new anymore. Rents are going up, prices are up. We're fucked. I can't see a way out. What am I gonna do? Fuck off.
It's typical.
That's it. Let's do this then.
I thought maybe I was actually going to give him some advice. Yeah, where can I purchase some? Oh, there we go. Finally, found what the hell exists that I can fucking do. Can of Sprunk.
That hit the spot.
There's that can I threw. Yay. Now then,
we should do lunch next week.
With that taken care of, move on to the important things.
You know what? You're one nasty fuck. I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
Heading over to B.
Whoa.
Now, how far away is B? Not too far. Okay. Not gonna be too bad then. Oh, god damn it, another.
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever, Dad. I'm totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Hey, ladies, take it easy. Hey, can you give me a ride? Just so Boy Scout there can get his buzzkill badge. There's my car.
Can we take mine? It's much better.
Where you want me to drop you?
I'm on Alta Place, off Howick Ave. It's not that far.
Oh, I don't feel so good. I just got a mouthful of something.
You better take it slow. Hey, thanks for this, man. As you can see, I could have driven no problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a guilt trip on me.
You believe they wanted me to walk?
Walk? Do you think this is Europe? Just because I sound drunk doesn't mean my brain's drunk. You know? It's offensive. You don't call a deaf kid stupid for talking funny. I can't believe he just walked out without me. Why do guys turn into such assholes when they get married? Well, he can go back to his boring family to jacking off in the garage after everyone's gone to bed. I'll stick with my awesome life, thank you.
So the commentary, is it really necessary?
This is nothing. You should see me on Thanksgiving, pumping the turkey, shouting to you. You like my wishbone, don't you? Fucking classic me. The ladies in that place, dude, all over me like a rash. I'd have cleaned up if I didn't have the worst fucking wingman ever. Be nice if everything stops spinning around soon. Baba Black Sheep, have you any booze? No, sir, no, sir, I'm a sheep. Last time I partied with that guy, so boring. I'm not a bar, dude. Your baby. Whiskey Chasers. It's coming back to me now. I mean, I'm no Nostradamus, but I predict a lot of internet
dream light,
porn
jackasses.
In the near future.
Yeah, you must be a great guy to hang out with.
Get the fucking move on. I don't want this asshole in my car any longer. Ugh. Great. Wonderful. This is supposed to be a quick little, just go and do this, and they're gonna be done, and your ass had to be drunk. Your ass had to be drunk. You're stuck here in traffic, and you don't want to go fast. It's a fucking shit. Honking at the light. Let's get this fucking moving. Why the fuck? Why is this red lights everywhere? Red lights. This is not how I imagined spending time today. GTA. Not. I didn't expect it to suddenly turn into GTA 4. I didn't. Fucking hell.
No way.
Motherfucking shit, traffic bullshit, sand and fucking trains, suck some dick. Dense frickin'. I still got a fucking red light. Green that I can't turn yet. There you fuck. Jesus. You fucking serious? You see this shit? You see this shit right? Yeah, that turn right there is great. Stop fucking coming. You had a red light, you bastards. Don't you know the rules of the road? Trying to take this asshole home so I can have it over to B, like I'm trying. It's the whole point of this video, go to B. But you got all these fuckers, I had to get a drink first, and then you had to make that complicated, and this shithead had to come up. Wonderful. Looks like red lights on their side. What the fuck? That's a green light. That, yeah, let's go. Just go. Fucking traffic in this. City can eat a dick. Do you not agree? Ran out of things to say, drunk shit. Didn't think coming this way, having to take it slow, having to take your ass back. Is it, you're not gonna have too many things to say. Oh God. Now you move it.
Thanks for the ride, man. I gotta get inside. I'm about to spill my guts.
Take this for the gas. I'll see you around.
Dude, you're a mess. Go on, get out of here.
At $80 for dealing with it. I also steal his car, because fuck him. Paid me the gas money in his own car, it may as well be my car. Fuck it. My car now. Okay.
Sorry about that.
No way! Fire up in the thigh!
crap!
Where the fuck's Mr. B? Excuse me, miss. Gotta evade the police again. Still aren't evaded, it's just one star. I just did like a vehicular pile driver on the guy, it's okay. Okay. Oh crap. Let's use our Jedi powers! Yeah, we're cool. Fucker. Okay. Didn't need that hood anyway. Is there anything in B? Now that I'm not running away from the cops. Jesus Christ. The video should be over by now, but I still haven't found what the fuck's up with B.
Spare change for 114 kittens.
Right. I started out up here and I didn't see a damn thing.
Hello?
That was an accident. But there's the thing. The FIB. Three's Company, the name of the mission. Okay. What do we got here? What do we got? What you got for me? Nighttime. Or daytime. Go to Dave. Hey, Dave.
Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant.
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh. I love it.
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes? This stuff?
Whoa. Pure magic.
I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
And why didn't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this, and that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Come on.
Well, what? I'm ahead of you. Okay, Mr.
The
Power
Bureau
walking.
Owns a lot out in East L.S. Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings.
Finally.
Who cares?
Tell me, Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
Is finally allowed to sprint.
I need
right
you to make
end.
A couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in. Rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in. We're telling him I'm all cozy with the FIB.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet? Control? Yeah, good luck controlling discreet Trevor.
You know what? You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you!
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit! Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailed.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of, son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen. If you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And so we do this, duty? And they help us spring Brad.
Right. Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
But I dressed you up all nice like that.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this thing.
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown.
Okay, here we go. I already learned how to fly helicopter. Oh, that's right. I didn't take it to the rest of the flight school.
Sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises. What happened to dying with a gun in your hand? Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore.
What about your ties to me?
To Brad. Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB instigated suicide pact.
For as long as it keeps me amused, I am.
I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing.
We'll see. You know, you had me at suicide pact.
I'm going in on the west side of the tower. Get us in position, I'll drop.
Back. Oh, five. Jeez, I'm holding two to try and go backwards. How far up am I?
We need to get closer to the base of the tower.
Yeah, working on it. This ain't exactly easy to fucking do. Let's go down a tad.
We're too far from the wall.
You fuck around while I'm out there. I'll climb back up this rope and strangle you with it.
Yeah. Cool. Okay.
I'll have this thing so far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable?
No.
See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside. Get the lube. Who the fuck is this? Terminate him! Close this problem right now!
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Get me the station chief! I'm not finished with Mr. K!
Halt.
36 flow. I got you.
We are not cleared to fire on Mr. K!
Hey, get us here!
No.
We got a window, T! Pull us out!
This is unacceptable! I'm slipping!
Oh, yeah. Hey, why don't you breathe that jihad?
Hey, why are we just hanging here?
Because I gotta switch to you.
Hey! Stooley! I'm not leaving here till you shoot those guys! So get moving on it!
You're gonna get us killed, you know that?
Don't get angry, Michael! Do something!
Yeah!
That's it! Get us out of here!
Roger that! Whoa! Looks like we've attracted the attention of their air unit.
You got a bogey coming at you, Franklin!
I thought I had the easy job.
Seems pretty easy to me.
Just drop it, it'll be fine. I don't want to disturb you, Mike, but you might want to
fucking home theater! I'm not a...
I don't care who you are!
Then why are you doing this to me?
Hey, hold tight! I got some friends with the Bureau. They'll explain everything!
You saved me! Thank you! Thank you!
Don't mention it!
The Bureau! The FIB! They will make everything okay?
I'm sure. Don't worry, they'll look after you.
The things those people did to me! I'm an American citizen!
Hey, T! Bring her down in the lot!
No!
Hey, I said easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break. I will get out of this shit.
Ha ha! In bed with the Bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.
Not bad. I think I did okay. Felt like a kind of easy mission. Or maybe I'm just kicking ass. I don't know. Okay, so is that it? Yeah, that's it. Did not get mission time, did not get accuracy, did not get enough headshots. Motherfuck you! I did good. I did good. Bastard. Oof. Yeah, that's all Michael's got right now, except for more flight school. That he needs to do to, yeah, the rest of the things, I think. The rest looks like Franklin missions for the moment. But, yeah, this is something I'm wondering. It says it's flammable. Oh, I got some really pistol. Oh, there's one over there. As easy to explode as a lot of games, but they still do. Whew. But yeah, I'm going to be leaving this here. Grand Theft Auto 5, continuing onward, first person missions in this. And for some reason, the city is actually loading without much stutter. Like, there's a little bit of jittery, like one frame here or there when I was flying, but that's nothing compared to what you saw happening before. So yeah. Pretty nice. So until next time.